Who are you?
Bob, the janitor.
Bob, have you seen Jerry Lynn anywhere?
I mean, he came through here a little while ago. He threw some things around. He was pretty angry, though.
Bob, we need to talk. Get over here. Bob, come have a seat. Bob, I'm a professional wrestler, okay? Mm-hmm. I'm very good at what I do. Okay. I beat guys' asses for a living. But for some reason, everybody is pissed off at me right now, Bob. Jerry Lynn is pissed off at me. Mm-hmm. Osiris is pissed off at me. Alex Shelley's pissed off at me. You know, this is weighing heavy on my heart, man. You know, I'm a sensitive guy. And having all these guys want to kick my ass, how do you think that makes me feel, Bob?
Probably not very good.
Bob, I mean, when you're picking, you know, the gum off the toilet and all the shit off the floor and cleaning up, sorry. I mean, would you want some people coming to try to kick your ass?
Probably not.
That's an awful feeling, because you're just doing your job, and all Judge Prohibition is doing his job and doing it well, and people want to kick my ass. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm not even sure what to do about all this. You know, is that Jerry?
No, it was nothing.
You didn't hear that?
I didn't hear anything, no.
I'm gonna take off, Bob. You keep doing that. Yeah, keep doing whatever the hell you were doing. I'm gonna go back to Cleveland now.